LTC, we start with 1 hour chart. We want to see how we can look for trade. If you refer to our analysis in my last video, after we get this down move, we mentioned if we want to look for next trade, we should wait for the correction. As we can see, we get the correction, but it doesn't give us any trade setup either for buy or sell. Okay. And as we can see, note that there is a pressure for the sell. And even if the price drop, selling from here, it depends on the traders. But for me, I'm not looking for sell. As I mentioned, I didn't get proper trade setup. And again, if we refer to our analysis, we mentioned if there is a continuation, we can expect the price drop to 165, following by 157. Then from there, if we get the reversal, we can look for buy. Okay, as we can see, if the price continue, even we can see the breakout of this shadow, and we really see the divergence. How deep it can go, any price within this range, it doesn't mean the price cannot continue and cannot break 157, but this is where we're looking for. Okay, and if I move to forward chart, if I remove everything, because we mentioned we want to put this one in relative to this. That means if the price drop, and even we can expect the price retest the previous low based on forward chart, which is if the price drop to 157, almost there. Okay, because this price around is 155. Then from there, any reversal for long term, for buy, it can give us really good trade setup. But anyway, the best thing is we wait the price drop. Then from there, we look for reversal. And if we get any reversal for buy, we are looking for the breakout of the top. Okay. But one thing we need to know, how about if this is the flat in relative to this? And this is the one is going to retest and even the break the previous low. That's why if you want to look for buy, for reversal, we have to wait for the reversal. We have to get the trade setup for buy as the reversal. That's why simply we cannot look for buy. Okay, right now we don't have any trade setup. In this case, we just follow the chart. If we see any reversal for buy, we will take the trade. If we see there is a continuation and it gives us a correction for continuation, then similar to what I draw here, mostly we can look for short-term sell from now, okay? Anyway, we don't have any trade setup, and even we don't have any confirmation. Still, we can expect the price drop to this zone as what I explained earlier. Then from there, we see whether we can look for reversal or not, okay? In this case, we just follow the chart, and if I see any update, I will share. As I mentioned, there is no more changes. The only thing is we get this bigger correction, but it didn't give us any trade setup. Thanks.